Today we will demonstrate how to parallelize multiple channels. First, open the BTS 8.0 software. Make sure the channels are in the finished state and select as many channels as needed. Just right-click and select Set Parallel to set up a parallel connection. That is all about this topic. Thanks for watching.